It's that time for Bleach episode 21, where if you haven't seen the spoilers, Ichigo returns, and I'm excited to see how they're going to do one of Ichigo's new moves. Very exciting episode. A lot's going to be happening within this episode, a lot of characters, so I'm very interested to see how they're all going to pull it off. Of course, this episode has been, you know, slightly delayed a little bit in terms of production, so I'm very interested, very scared at the same time, and just overall hyped to get involved within this episode. So, if you like these reactions, hit that like and subscribe, and let's get into it, shall we? Because I cannot wait anymore when I get these episodes. I love to see them, so. Okay, so we're starting off with what we had in the first episode of Core 2, being Yuha. Again, which is fine, you know, really just elaborates further onto it. I give thanks to those that have died. No, he's awoken. Big boss man's awoken. Today we look forward to a better world. I mean, you, man them just died. Oh, and then we end off with, well, start off with Gremmy's brain and Kenpachi. Okay, cool. Stage you created. Not even a puddle of blood. Yeah, everything's gone because Gremmy's gone. So, well, technically. Ooh, Kenpachi took some damage. My insides must have been shredded somewhere. I don't know, maybe because she was in space, you know? And you took an explosion to the eardrum. Yeah, I would imagine you are pretty deaf after that. Oh no, where's Yatru? Where is she? Oh no, stepping on the Shihakusho. Is the copium gonna start? Have you guys seen Yatru anywhere? I think he knows that as well. He can't sense her spiritual pressure. Poor Kenpachi. Oh! Oh! Yo! Man did not see that coming. Lototo! I've gotten used to the voice. I quite like it. Stop, yeah. Oh no. Is she gonna do the ability? Damn. That's quite a funny title card, I'm not gonna lie. Meninas! Yep, I hope we get to see so much more. Oh, here we go. Yeah. You can't fight, that's why, Giselle. You can't fucking fight. Oh, stop. Stop. Just fucking stop. Yes! Do it more! You've been splashed with my blood. When you've been covered in my blood, you become a corpse. Everyone, kill yourselves. Okay, that's a pretty funny line. I'm not gonna lie. Your Kenpachi's still standing there, shook. I was expecting like a green electricity, but it's fine. So many idiots gathered in one place. In one fell swoop, it takes. And there's the iconic panel. Sheesh, damn, they buffed up Candice. I'd like to take his head, the special war threat that is. Yeah, because, okay. Right into it. And Kenpachi's still going, he's a beast, man. For those that don't know about Lototo, what she eats, she gains the abilities of. Damn, Meninas. Let him, you know, have a chance. How's he moving like that after going at it with Gremmy? Is he a monster? Yes. Yes, that's what Gremmy thought. He's not down for the count. Surely not like this. Take off the eye patch, bro. Oh, he's not unconscious. Oh, he can't hear. Or move his body. I like the sound that they've done for his eardrums. Like, oh, she's still recovering from her fight. So I guess the Bankai did take a toll. Oh! Hey! What is this? Is this some AC/DC? Hey, come on! Yo, this goes hard! Here we go. The Headless Star. Yo, I've come to help you. Yeah, that's my goat. That's my main character. I love this interaction. It's great. Hey, licking those lips. Not a chance. Not a chance, Candies. Backslap him. Backslap him. Backslap him. Ooh, ooh. Lototo tried, though. Yes, that's what I love to see. I love to see this. Yeah, snap your neck. He is the top special war threat. Oh, here we go. Whatever those are. I love that shot. That's a great shot. Sheesh. Come on. Go on. The Toto is just so in the know, man. I love it. Most level-headed one. Sheesh. Drip check. Told you so. Let's go. All at once. Get him. Get... Oh! Asken, so it's beginning. Well, will I be chosen or not? That's new, right? I think that's new. What are the sound effects? Is this Gear 5? Oh, the church bells are ringing. Time for the electrocution. His Majesty will grant me any wish that I want. I doubt that. Love that, too. Very to the manga. Yeah, just a casual get-together. Yeah, blocked easy. No theatrics, just a simple get-together. You're out of your league, woman. Damn! She flew! Okay, Giselle. Hey, come on, Meninas. Jeez! What's Letoto gonna do? That's alright, I like that. It's cute. I mean, it's new. I'll take it. This is cool. It's like some Sailor Moon type, sheesh. Some Sailor Moon type, transformations. Oh, these are cool. I like these, actually. That's really cool. Hey, come on. Oh, Meninas trying to box! Come on, dumbbell duster! Come on! Hey! Hey, come on, Letoto, what are you gonna do? Sheesh! Where is that? Hey! We move! What's Giselle gonna do? I hate that. What is this? What is this goofy? Giselle's just goofy, man. Just a goofy character. Can we stop giving him screen time, please? What is this? Give us Meninas and Letoto back. Golden Crutch. No survivors. Giselle got trapped. I'm still alive. Oh, I love that little... Oh, come on, Meninas. I actually like Meninas. Hey! Goading! Letoto's goated! Okay. Oh, that's a clean shot. That's a clean shot, too. Oh, this is going to be such a fire attack. Let's go. Hey! What's with these poses, though? The famous move. Let's see if you're breathing when you eat this. Hey! Come on! Woo! Casual get-together? No? Get-together? G-G-Show! Yes! Woo! Baby! Yeah. Yep. You got two. Ooh. Yeah, they all just realized how fucked they are. Damn! Yeah, didn't see that one coming, did ya? Look at ya, silly. You big gooby wooby. Look at ya. Oh my god, this episode's so cool. Okay. How are you still alive? Letoto did light work with ya. Calm down, bitch. I love Letoto. Hey, sheesh. Come on, stop. Stop. You ain't doing nothing. Okay. Big Baz. Aww. Yeah, all eyes are on Ichigo because of, like, His Majesty's, like, wish, I guess. So. Oh, he's in Vol Standing too. Just noticed. Doesn't really look like wings that much at all, but I mean, hey, go for it, Baz. Ichigo's like, really? Oh, I must thank you. The one who will guide us to the light. Thanks to you, I'm able to invade the Soul Palace. How long does it take to recover, though? Based on the regeneration speed, the time it takes for the door to close again is 6,000 seconds. Someone in the comment section do the math. I knew that this was their goal. Yet you didn't say anything. You didn't say anything. Aizen making a reappearance? What is this? With the bondage binds on him? Oh no, not Meninas trying to stop Mans, bro. Diamond push. Ooh. Oh, we didn't see the attack. That's unfortunate. Ichigo just... Robert! With the ball standing! Hey! Renji with the rescue. We'd love to see it. These shots are clean. Sabimaru looks really good. Go. I won't let these guys through. 5 versus 7? Yeah, beef with the Quincy head honcho, right? Come on, Ambiyaki coming through too! Hey, let's go, please, do it right. Don't make me repeat myself. The squad! The squad lineup! I love me some squad lineups. Okay, that's fine. Oh no. Are we gonna see Orihime in the new outfit? Not Uryu. Come on, fam. Not like this Uryu. Yeah, he doesn't know, does he, about Uryu? Not Uryu, man. Not like this. Because this, again, this is first time Ichigo seeing him like this, so. Damn, he's actually damaging Ichigo here. Big Chad! Chad! Orihime! Sheesh, looking bad. It's almost like that Aizen going up into like Huecomundo in the Sorcerer's arc. It's giving me that kind of vibe. That's a good shot. Ooh, that was nice. Oh, you're gonna end like that? You're gonna end like that? Wow. Wow. Okay. Wow. I mean, good episodes. I mean, look, you heard the reaction, innit? Like, it was banging episodes. a lot to process, right? I mean, where do I begin? Wow, okay, just, there was a lot more than I expected. Like, I know that there was problems with this episode. Overall, as an enjoyment factor, there's things I can nitpick absolutely for sure. But, like, as an overall episode, fucking strong episode. Especially showcasing Ichigo's skill. And I mean, my reaction said it all. Was there Sakuga moments? Yeah, there was. I think the most I appreciated this entire episode, I mean, besides Ichigo being a badass, and they doing the Getsuga Jujisho just right, you know, beautiful, like, execution, was great. But I actually really, surprisingly not, really enjoyed seeing the Bambis get their time to shine. Like, genuinely. Like, we didn't get that in the manga, so to see them actually execute something was really cool. So I actually just can't wait to really just look at each of their abilities and really just appreciate them more and then talk about it within the review. But unfortunately, you know, Giselle is shown more, which it is what it is. But I will tell you, like, I always seen Meninas as kind of like a Orihime, like, copycat, like, 2.0. But I will say, you know, but besides, like, seeing the occasional Meninas shot here and there of her, like, you know, hit something, I was very surprised. I was very happy that she actually, like, the boxing that she was doing with the dumbbell, I was like, okay, Meninas, settle down. I actually see the vision. I see the vision. My eyes have been awoken. And I did, like, the whole, like, little Sailor Moon transformation thing. And again, the number one I'm gonna come. And with that being said, I hope you enjoyed the reaction and I hope you stick around for the review later on. So please hit that like and subscribe. I'm gonna catch you motherfuckers like you guys, of course, have this fine David Hansen. And as always, people, peace out.